Okay, last time I believe I did everything on the helicarrier, didn't we? Let's just quickly have a... Or did we? Doobie, can you do me a favour and see where all the red bricks are, please? So that's what I'll do with free play. No, I just no red bricks. Red bricks. It's they're like the stud multipliers and shit. They aren't on specific levels. I'm in the open world.
So big, by the time I'm finished cleaning it, it's dirty again and I have to start over. I really need to hit the bathroom, but I can't leave till this is done.
Oh, hang on, I'm supposed to... Okay, I need a telekinesis dude. Phoenix. She has it, doesn't she? Yeah. If you could, Doobie, just a red brick list, where they are, what I need for them, etc. It'd be really appreciated. Thank you, Doobie.
Huh? Hey, buddy! You ever heard of a little thing called knocking? Oh, wait! You're here about my awesome Deadpool red bricks, huh? Okay,
never mind.
Make yourself at home.
Okay, this is where I buy them, but I still need to unlock the bloody things. Donkey.
Telekinesis. I've always liked that word.
Where is it? Oh, no! I was on my way to trade my limited edition Captain America card for Coulson's mint Captain Britain card. I must have dropped it somewhere. Without that card, I have nothing to offer. Can you help me find it?
Yeah. Thank you.
Thanks! He seemed really excited to get this. I feel like it may end up being an important plot point somehow.
This is the Med Lab. Our futuristic technology can build any superhero we can imagine. Except for Spider-Man clones, of course.
Hello. Agent Robinson here was sparring with Black Widow. He needs a cast for his leg, but we've quickly run out of them since the Hulk entered our wrestling league. Maybe if you find one, you can bring it back here?
For the love of... Sure.
Places are now open for Agent Romanoff's hand-to-hand class in which he will be teaching a variety of holds and... Oh, there are no more places. Never mind.
Perfect! All his friends will be signing this in no time.
At least an achievement for making a just a random character. Really gonna make me do this? What it said. Team of Captain America with Human Torch. I have done that, have I not? I don't understand. It was just a delayed piece of shit. Okay, is there anything else? Trevor. What a stupid name. Read a comic in Deadpool 3. Sir, would you like some intelligence? Yes, I would love some. Okay, so how do I read a comic here then? Oh, I bet I have to freaking get the mini kits first, don't I? Okay. Oh, for fuck's sake. camera angle can literally suck my cock.
Snakes. Why did it have to be snakes? I hate them. How'd they even get on board? Director Fury told me specifically to get these snakes off this gosh darn helicarrier. I may be paraphrasing slightly. Anyways, can you help me out?
I'm sick of having to turn the bloody stud thing on, I've just realised. Fucking stay on.
Who knows what kind of madcap, slightly cheesy chaos those snakes would have caused if they'd been left to their own devices.
Can Agent Holt please report to the medical bay? Your x-rays are done. Unrelated to this, the doctor has found your action figure.
Just once could they bring a jet back in one piece? I'll never get this fixed in time without my trusty wrench. I can't remember where I put it. Can you find it for me? Otherwise, Director Fury is gonna be Director Furious at me.
It was in the exact same room, you dumb fuck.
Aw, thanks for finding Betsy. Be lost without it. Here, I found this while cleaning out one of the engines. It's yours.
Right, I believe everything on the helicarrier has been done.
Except for
Except, obviously, Deadpool shit. How the fuck did you get up there? Hello, Angel.
That ice beam of yours. How about using that?
I technically saved him. Yes, he plummeted to his death, but he didn't burn to death. And that was the objective, kind of. So technically, I saved the trouble of an Undertaker. I should be thanked. And then I should get cake. Welcome. Does not look like Rocket League to me. God, these controls. Is this the Daily Bugle? Where is the Daily Bugle? That moment when I realized I have no idea what each of these things are. That must be the Daily Bugle.
Is it a plane?
It's me, with more tales from the pool. Over at the Daily Bugle office, Agent Cool for School is making sure Doc Ock cleans up the mess he made. Ah, you kids better clean up this mess or I'll tell everyone your middle name is Olivia, and you buy all Nick Fury's eye patches.
Hey, you got a vacuum cleaner on one of those arms?
Doctor, shall we start to clean up this mess?
What an insufferable indignity for such a superior intellect.
Could do with a
to my desk. I've got public figures to undermine and employees to overwork. At last, it took you sweet time fixing that.
You're welcome. That even my cleaning skills are superior to all.
Enough Lego studs to earn true believer status. I don't know who keeps leaving them everywhere. All I know is that I want them.
Boy, I never thought we'd get that dry cat food off the ceiling. But hey, you could eat your dinner off that floor now.
Great job, ladies. I take back everything I printed about you. Doc and Coulson, I like you. You can marry my sister. Have a 50% discount off a full subscription to the Daily Poodle.
School is making sure Doc Ock cleans up the mess he made.
Hey, you kids better clean up this mess or I'll tell everyone your middle name is Olivia and you buy all Nick Fury's eye patches.
Hey, you got a vacuum cleaner on one of those arms?
Doctor, shall we start to clean up this mess?
What an insufferable indignity for such a superior intellect.
Okay, why can't I don't understand why I can't play that as in free play. I don't understand. Do I need to go to the helicarrier to do it?
Remember to pause the game and take a break if you're feeling tired. Oh yeah.
Thank you. Oh, there it is. That's the code entry screen. That's where I choose the studs. I must be missing something fucking obvious.
What?
Surely it's not that fucking obvious. I swear to God, if this is the answer. I will literally turn the game off and play something else.
Had a bugle.
Are you fucking kidding me? That's how to do it. You have to select it from the map. Are you joking?
Hey, it's me with more tales from the pool. Over at the Daily Bugle office, Agent Cool for School is making sure Doc Ock cleans up the mess he made. You kids better clean up this mess or I'll tell everyone your middle name is Olivia and you buy all Nick Fury's eye patches.
Hey, you got a vacuum cleaner on one of those arms?
Oh, I'm so angry at myself.
Thank you.
what you're thinking.
No, honey, you do not. If you knew what I was thinking, you'd recoil in horror. What's Fisk Tower? This Fisk Tower. Yes, it is.
With a mouth presents, Kingpin is offering cut price dental checkups. I have no teeth. Spider-Man and Stars and Stripes rush over to find out what the deal is.
Lying down on the job? How did you get here so fast? Oh, oddly, it's a trap.
Help! I can't get down!
Thank you.
Game.
My spider sense again. What is it?
That, my friend, is puberty. Is.
Oh man, Kingpin! I was having such a good day!
What does Kingpin look like? A penis.
Enough, Kingpin. Come out and face justice.
Stand back. It's not over yet.
Smashing. what happened there, but sure. Whatever makes you happy, game.
Well, well, Mr. Big Shot! Hey. Looks like you've collected enough Lego studs to earn true believer status. I don't know who keeps leaving them everywhere. All I know is that I want them.
Where's Spooderman? Spooderman, Spooderman does whatever a Spooderman does. Can he swing from a thread? No, he can't. It's from his hand. He swings it and he hits it in the butt.
Spidey sense. Something close by.
Spidey sense. Get the point.
Clap those backs, heroes. Well done. High five, low five, whatever.
I think we learned a valuable lesson about the perils of cut price dentistry today.
Wait, are you still rolling? Okay, okay. Yeah, well, you get the idea. Just remember the flaws, kids.
Cut price dental checkups. I have no teeth.
Spider-Man and Stars and Stripes rush over to find out what the deal is.
I think I'm going to have some cheese and ham toasties tonight.
How did you get here so fast? Oh, oddly it's a trap.
Help! I can't get down.
Congratulations, dear gamer! You found the best prize there is in all of interactive entertainment! A Deadpool Red Brick! Come visit yours truly on the helicarrier to unlock super secret extras!
Yeah, but where's Stan Lee in this? Let's see, I can't stand the guy. Get it? Stan... Yeah, whatever.
Merc with a mouth you should be unlocking. Unless you just
gotta have them all. 100%, here we come. Woo!
I haven't seen Stan Lee in here anywhere.
Thank you.
is he? Are you sure? I think I speak for all of us when I say, fuck Stan Lee.
This game. At what point do I stop being a cameo and start being a star?
I can't stand the guy. Right, so we're gonna leave that episode there.